name is Kevin. I am a junior at Naperville North. I like the color mauve. It's like a lightish purple, but it's better. I like pepperoni pizza, but not too much pepperoni, just kind of like a little bit. It's like half of what normally is there. I really do enjoy puppies, especially the chubby cheeks ones, and especially my own dog, Nelly. And I think that just about sums it up. Oh, and I'm training to become a Jedi. No, seriously, I am. I really am. I discovered I was strong with the Force about a couple years back. I haven't exactly mastered it yet, but hey, that's what training's for. I'm getting there. Luckily, at Naperville North, there's actually a Jedi Master. So once I met him, he was able to help me master the Force. We kind of laid everything out, and he's helping me be patient and wise with the Force.
Force is all around us. That's why I try to help Kevin learn. It's a powerful tool, but you need to learn to become one with it, to channel that energy, to let it flow through you in the peace, and in the quiet. Only there, seriously, Kevin, could you just wait a minute?
No.
Yeah, thank you. Kevin has a ways to go. He's a bit distractible, and I think that he eventually... Seriously, Kevin, could you just for a minute? Just please, thanks. Focus. See what I'm talking about?
I may not have the Force, but I am a huge Star Wars fan, and I know an awful lot about the Force. In fact, I know almost everything about the Force. And when Kevin came to my class for the first time, I felt this awakening that I just couldn't explain. And, you know, sometimes you heard the saying, if you can't do, then teach. So I spent some time occasionally trying to teach Kevin a little bit about the Force, and mathematically speaking at least. And we're making some really good progress.
Well, yeah, I mean, I've had Kevin in class before. He's, you know, really the ideal student. You know, he's always keeping up with his schoolwork, works well with others. I mean, just really the kind of guy that you would want to have in your class.
Oh, Kevin, yes. Kevin is an absolute wonderful young man. He's a leader on this campus. He's very intelligent, works hard, and is going to be successful in anything he does after high school. Kevin's a great young man.
Kevin's abilities with the Force were out of this world. I mean, some of the things he was doing in class, like elevating markers with the Force and getting other students to do his homework with the Jedi mind trick, I mean, it was pretty entertaining to see what he was able to do. I can't think of a single teacher who doesn't like him.
That guy's a liar. Kevin's a punk bitch.
There is yet another with whom the Force is strong here. Though Kevin poses his challenges, this other student I'm more concerned maybe finding his way down a path towards the dark side.
Another perk of being a future Jedi is that I get a lot of awesome attention.
You're a freak. Get out of here. Hey.
Take it back.
Sorry.
Go home.
Wait till my dad hears about this.
Hope. Force, that's what it's about. It's about hope. I've got hope in Kevin. I have a feeling by the time he graduates, we may see him fulfill a destiny. He may be the strongest Jedi of all time.
Are you leaving?
Yeah, I'm leaving. You need your ID, sir. I do not need my ID.
Yes, you do. School policy.